whatever it takes to put the money in the bank. If there's a will, there's a way, leaves me stuck in the gray. But when I awake, I think about cake, ready to do the same shit today. On Monday, I get up before the sun is present. I have a few important things to do, but then I forget it. I have the whole day to do, I'm still pretty tired. Make sure I have my cigarettes, weed in my lighter. So I walk in my socks to my other pair of socks, reaching to grab the guap. My mind is lost, timeless thoughts, thinking about the next batch, the next scratch, the next day, and then crash. But I went ahead to proceed throughout the morning, got ready to leave my house so I can make some more cheese. Pretty soon, it's 2 o'clock p.m., got a call phone on a cell from a friend. He let me know that he'll be back in town in about an hour, so I said I'll meet you there, but first let me quickly get off this snow. Click. Then I head to the location for the appointment I had scheduled with my patient. Meet the man, shake his hand, hop in the car and drive slow. Complete the transaction and then it's time to go. He said, don't you want to try some blow? Well, I do, but I gots to go. He slams the CD real quick to make the trunk blap. I recline and I snort it off the armrest. He dumps a sweet, didn't know he split it yet. Fills it fairly quick, twists it, puts it to a match. I'm like, oh, I got some weed. I have some weed. Talking about some shit as it burns. Smoked it slowly, felt it. Nothing to do, but couldn't put my finger on it. I'm supposed to get the homie. Told him I'd be there as he touched down. My cell phone rang, didn't hear the sound. Clearly got fucked up and forgot to handle biz. But I'm not tripping, money's for the life that I live. My name is Mr. McMake, doing whatever it takes to put the money in the bank. If there's a will, there's a way, leaves me stuck in the gray. But when I awake, I think about cake, ready to do the same shit today.